Our next film is Critters 2, the main course, a sequel to Critters 1, which wasn't the main course. It was just an appetizer, but the appetizer is better than the main course. Because Critters 1 was a successful horror film from a couple of summers ago that had a nice little mean streak to it with alien fur balls with teeth wreaking havoc upon a small town. But whereas the first film had funny mean spirits to it, the sequel is routine. In fact, the critters themselves are the least interesting part of this picture, set years later in the same town where the critters are still on the attack. More interesting than the critters, who are just routine eating machines this time around, are a couple of alien bounty hunters who are assigned to come to Earth and destroy the little potent porcupines. The aliens aren't used enough in this film, which consists mostly of a relentless assault by the critters, as in this scene where a teenager who knows about the critters goes to warn a neighbor. Now, the difference between Critters 1 and Critters 2, and aren't we glad that we're both in our 40s and we get to know the difference?
Yes.
The last time, Stephen Herrick, the director, presented the critters as sort of mean little ETs, but this time it's virtually all chomp, chomp, chomp. And because we see the critters early on, there's no mystery to hold our attention, as in the first film, and no personality in the critters to generate any attention as the film progresses. Critters 2, another sequel failure.
Well, here we're in agreement. I thought Critters 2 was really an extremely lame movie,
yeah,
given the fact that they had a actually successful film to build on.
Yeah.
For one thing, you can see at all times that the critters are basically Muppets.
Mm-hmm.
They're always chomping at things from behind things, so you can almost see the operators behind there,
right,
with the hands.
Right.
Secondly, you're right, they have no personality.
Yeah.
Third, there's an enormous dichotomy between the threat the critters represent and the casual and badly written behavior of the people in the town who,
right,
just kind of mill around like some assistant director is telling,
yeah,
them where to stand next.
They don't want to know, supposedly. They don't want to have it brought up in town.
Yeah.
But it's such a desolate town because they couldn't afford
right,
a very expensive town for this movie.
Right.
Who's going to come there and visit anyway? I say clean up the critters, clean up
the town.
Just
like, remember in Jaws 2, they didn't want anybody to know that 19 people had been eating on the,
right,
beach last summer because,
yeah,
it'll stop the condo,
yeah,
sales.
Word had gotten out, I think.
Yeah, word got out. Right. Well, this town actually was improved by what the critters did to it.